This is Debbie. When she was in high school, there she is. She had that nice long brown hair. Very pretty girl. Well, she's having mixed emotions about going to her 20th high school reunion because she lost the beautiful long curly hair as a result of cancer. She has no idea that her best friend Richard, who she hasn't seen in 20 years, is here to see her and encourage her to go. Can we please have Debbie come on out? Your hair.
Do you?
Yeah.
I like it too, as long as it's brown and not green.
Why? Did you have green hair?
No, it was bald completely. So.
Oh, well. Now, you don't want to go to your high school reunion. This is 20 years now, right?
I don't want to meet the people again.
You don't
looking
want
this
to.
Way. Not looking this way. This is a. It's a little.
Won't they just think that you cut your hair? I mean, do you think they're going to stop?
Oh, I don't think so, no.
No? Do you think that people know that you've had breast cancer?
Oh, probably not. Probably not, but I think they just know I would never cut it.
How long has it been since you've seen most of the people in your high school? Did you have a best friend you haven't seen for a while?
Actually, yes. Actually, 20 years.
It's been 20
yes.
years.
Yes. I think, well, Richard Jackson is... a real good friend that was just most fun to be with.
All right. How is your health now, Debbie?
I think pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah, I think...
I'm thrilled.
All right. We have a school for survivors. Is that right, Richard and Cynthia?
Absolutely.
So I like her hair this way.
You know that saying, how great things come in small packages? She is terrific.
Is she?
Wonderful energy.
I don't know about how we first met her.
You know how we first met her? We have to meet all the people. We come up to her and she has these fake teeth and then thick glasses. And I'm trying to be polite. And she said, will they do anything with bonding? And she had, I said, we will do anything to make you happy. So this is what...
Again. Take her backstage. Come on. Richard, come on out. Richard, what do you remember about Debbie?
Debbie. She was my buddy. We were hanging partners. We had lockers next to each other. She was short.
Yeah, she still is.
Yeah, she probably is.
She hasn't grown much.
She used to always ask me to get things off the top of her locker. I don't remember how they got up there, but she always asked me to get them back.
Later in the show, you're going to get a chance to see Debbie for the first time in 20 years.
I haven't seen her since high school.
It really shouldn't be 20 years, you know. Don't let another 20 go by. You both will be in old wheelchairs. Debbie, I'm dying to see your new look. Could you come on out? Debbie, what do you think of the way you look?
Oh, this is awesome. Fabulous. They are magicians.
Wait, they can't do anything you haven't got already. We want you to be comfortable in your class reunion, so will you come on out, mystery guest, 20 years later?
Thank you.
You look great. You look great.
Oh, honey. Does she look good?
Goodness. That's great. Richard. You haven't changed. You haven't changed at all.
A little. I'm older.
Oh, we're all older. Mm-hmm. We've got a reunion coming up.
Oh, I know. I'm so excited.
This woman, I told you,
she had a lot of hair.
Do you know what she wanted? Hair extensions. After what this lady went through,
she should be so proud of this.
I trimmed it a little. It was the first trimming. Also,
she looks cute with it.
We brought out some nice auburn tones.
Yeah, but she shouldn't wear any kind of hair extensions. They're too much trouble.
No. And her hair is growing. She's healthy. Her hair is growing healthy.
That's all that matters.
And mentally, she's there. She's arrived.
Yeah! She's there.
She was an inspiration to Richard and I, and her body is perfect. Mm-hmm. And I think that it was just a blessing to work with someone like this. She knew exactly what she wanted. She's a woman of determination. This outfit's by Chetta B. Eaton.